Today marks a very special occasion for Valletta Cruise Port and for Global Ports Holding, whereby we welcome the first ship back after a sabbatical of 5 months. This is a monumental day for the cruise industry as well, because there is the resumption of an international cruise operation. We have worked closely and tirelessly with MSC in order to get the protocols approved by the local authorities for the approval of this specific port.
We will be handling all shore excursions today. The passengers that are allowed off the ship are the ones that are going on shore excursions. No other passengers or crew will be allowed to come ashore. We will be keeping clusters of 15 per group and per bus in order to avoid anyone strolling away from the group.
MSC have given a lot of attention to the prevention, mitigation and response to what happens on board the ship, and also as a result of this new reality because of the COVID pandemic.
We hope that this will be the first of many cruise lines to come, and we hope that the cruise industry will come back to normality in the foreseeable future.